This Just Like You information video has been produced with the collaboration of your veterinarian. Just like you, pets need yearly checkups. Pets age at 7 times the rate of humans, so yearly physicals are absolutely crucial. Felix missing this year's checkup is somewhat analogous to you avoiding doctor visits for a decade and a half. The results could be disastrous. It is important to remember, checkups save lives, even when you have 9 of them. Yearly veterinary visits involve a complete physical examination and whatever booster vaccinations are deemed appropriate. There is absolutely no other medical innovation in either human or veterinary medicine that has saved more lives than vaccinations. What vaccines are appropriate depends on age, health status, and lifestyle of the pet, as well as disease prevalence in your community. What vaccines or boosters are indicated is determined on the visit. Just like you, a yearly physical starts with a weigh-in, and at least for half of us, may end with the dreaded prostate exam. Eyes, ears, and mouth are checked. Dental issues are very common. Heart and lungs are auscultated. Coronary heart disease, common in humans, is rare in pets. However, middle-aged dogs develop leaky heart valves. Heart murmurs heard while listening to the heart allow early detection of treatable heart problems. Palpation or feeling the abdomen allows identification of organ size and change of position. Shrunken kidneys are a hallmark of kidney disease, one of the most common concerns in aging cats. Just like you, as middle age approaches, blood tests become a recommended part of the physical. Blood tests allow problems to be found even earlier. Costs are always a concern in veterinary medicine. Yearly physicals that are focused on disease prevention and early recognition can drastically reduce the cost of healthcare. In fact, yearly visits that include a comprehensive physical examination and an opportunity for the appropriate boosters is the cornerstone to healthcare in our pets. Their health is in our hands. Do not delay.